Hi all, here I am discussing about the syllabus and marking scheme of Engineering Physics of Mumbai University, that is a revised 2019 C scheme. First of all of you a very warm welcome to the engineering course. Even though physics is only there for first and second semester in the engineering courses, it is very important to study the physics, because in all the engineering topics you can see the magic of physics behind it. In short, physics is the mother of all engineering course. So you have to love physics and study interestingly. About the marking scheme, you have external and internal examination. External examination is of 60 marks, that is at the end of the semester by the university. Internal examination is of 15 marks, that is in two stages, class test 1 and class test 2, each of 15 marks, and the average of class test 1 and class test 2 we are considering as 15 marks. And that internal mark is adding to the external theory marks, so the total theory mark is 75. Plus we will have term work mark, that is of 25. So the total mark for one physics in one semester is 100. Term work mark is 25. That includes laboratory work, project and attendance. Lab work is 10 mark, project is 10 mark, attendance is 5 mark. So total term work mark is 25. Minimum 75% attendance is compulsory. In the lab work, we are doing the experiments. Minimum 5 experiments will be there. So based on your performance in the experiment, timely submission, punctuality and all, this 10 mark is determining. There will be no examination for the practicals. About the project, it is group wise, that is in the class the students are dividing into groups of 3 to 4 students, so they together can decide one topic. In the first semester you have to select the topic, you have to plan it, how to execute the project. Based on the topic of your project, its relevance, objectives, methodology, future scope, you will get the mark in the first semester. In the second semester you have to make the working model of that project. The demonstration of that project to be performed by the group. So based on the layout of the project, teamwork and efforts, execution of project, presentation, final product and future scope, based on that you will get the mark. So it's a team project. So you have to keep the team spirit. Okay. About the syllabus, in semester 1 and semester 2, there are 6 modules. In semester 1, it's quantum physics, crystallography, semiconductor physics, interference, superconductors and supercapacitors, engineering materials and applications. The list of reference books you can see in the syllabus. One of the main reference book is a textbook of engineering physics by Avanthalu and Shirsagar, S. Chand publication. In the syllabus, you can see some topic as prerequisites, that is the basic knowledge you require to study that syllabus. Usually there will be no questions from the prerequisites. About the question paper pattern of university examination, that is the 60 marks paper, there will be 6 questions, each of 15 marks. Question 1 is compulsory, that is based on the maximum content of the syllabus. There will be 7 sub-questions, you have to solve any 5 from that 7. Question number 2 to 6, you have to attempt any 3, that is mixed in nature, that is A part is from module 2, then B part or C part will be a question from other than module 2. In the second semester, it is Engineering Physics 2, code FEC 202. The marking scheme is same as that of semester 1. The modules are diffraction, laser and fiber optics, electrodynamics, relativity, nanotechnology, physics of sensors. So the question paper pattern is also same. So that's all about the syllabus and marking scheme of engineering physics. So all of you study well, work hard. All the very best wishes to attain your goal and to fulfill your parents' dreams. The greatest gift you can give to your parents is your success. So all the best wishes.